The first thing I knew was that this length down here is 11 because it is equal to the one at the top. Now we need to find the length from B to E, and we could do that by the Pythagorean theorem. So A squared plus 12 squared plus 15 squared. We solve for A by subtracting over 12 squared, and it gives us 81. So A squared is equal to 81. So the square root of A is 9. So we know that this area here is 9. 11 plus 9 is 20. And to find this little area right here, we do 25 minus 20. And it gives me an answer of 5. So the answer is C.